So this is the screw I caught. It's completely loose, it's upright. Destroyed my snowboard. Twist it in. Looks like I'm not the only one that did it today.